Welcome back to the channel. Today, I'm sharing a new modification I started. This flipper started out as a jade-colored Civivi Odium, previously reviewed by the channel. Designed by Ferrum Forge and a build I really plan to keep, I'm customizing mine by first reprofiling the blade. Attempting to achieve more of an aggressive look along the top line, I decided on a modified clipped bowie blade shape. Adding a clip to the new profile created a harpoon-shaped type spine, but functionally added a thumb rest plus the addition of an index lead for precision cuts. Personally, I feel the new blade shape complements the handle more than the original grind. When closed, and even more so in the open position, the reprofile falls into place, playing off the angles and point of the rear of the scale. After working with this steel type on a previous Natrix mod, I know D2 will take a nice polish without too much of a hassle, but this Civivi D2 took to a mirror polish like a fish to water. And as I said before, this is just the beginning, in addition to the gunmetal color scheme. Next order of business will be the blade's regrind. I will be eliminating the lower portion of the belly, leaving an entirely flat edge. Trading off the increase behind the edge thickness due to moving up the flat grind, I'm also going to delete majority of the finger choil, gaining more cutting edge. Since the overall geometry will be thicker, I'm possibly going to opt for grinding a tanto tip on the blade as well, which will be more suitable for the cutting tasks I have in mind. In conclusion, I just wanted to share this project from the beginning stages, since quite a few people messaged me about the mod and asking can they send theirs in. So to that I say it's yet to be finished, but please stay tuned because this one won't take long. So share the link and hit the like button to help the channel out. Comment down below with your thoughts on what I've named the Civivi Menace. And please sub to the channel for all new content. Signing off from the Fuller Fanatic.